I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, a Democrat-backed measure to change voting rules fails to advance out of the Senate. We have reaction from Capitol Hill. Plus, a report into clergy abuse in Germany points a finger at Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI. We have analysis from Rome. Join us tonight.